Hi everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink, and in this video I want to show you how to hide your email address on your iPhone using a new feature introduced on iOS 15. Now, the feature that I want to talk to you about comes with the iCloud Plus subscription, which is basically the same iCloud plan as before with the same price. It's just that it has been rebranded to iCloud Plus in order to reflect the fact that subscribers now get access to additional privacy features like the one that I'm about to show you, which is called Hide My Email. So if you do have an iCloud plan, you can use this for free. Now, the whole idea of this privacy feature is that Apple will generate unique random email addresses that forward to your very own inbox whenever you want to keep your personal email address private. And this is very useful whenever you want to sign up to a website's newsletter to get a discount, or when you want to open an account that you will only use for a short period of time, since a lot of these websites will sell your info to a third party. After a while, your email will start receiving a lot of unwanted messages. So in that case, you can simply find and deactivate those alternative emails that you created on your iPhone that are now being spammed. So in order to do that, you need to head over to settings and tap on your Apple ID. And in here you want to select iCloud, and you will see there's a new option that says hide my email. So select that, and now you're going to see a create new address button. So tap on it, and then you're going to see the address that will be created. So if you are happy with it, you can use this one, or if you want to generate another one, you can select use different address. After that, you have the option to label that email. Like, for example, if you want to create a new account on a website, you can just insert the name of that website so you know where you used it. I'm just going to type in test. And you can also make a note for yourself. So when you're done, press next, and your unique random address has been created. Going back to the Hide My Email menu, you can tap on it and see all the info related to that address. And when you want to stop using it, you can simply tap on deactivate email address. And this would prevent any sender that has this address from sending you an email again. Another easier way would be to create these emails straight from the browser when needed. So for example, if you want to create an account, or if you come across a pop-up window like this where they ask you to subscribe to the newsletters in exchange for a voucher, you can tap on that text bar, and beside your iCloud email you're going to see another option that says hide my email. So tap on it, and just like before, a unique random address will be created for you. And again, you can label it or leave a note, but you're going to see that this time it's been labeled by default with the website you are visiting. So press use, and that's it. That's all you have to do, and that's pretty much all you need to know on the Hide My Email feature. If you found this video useful, please give it a thumbs up and leave a comment down below. And if you would like to see other interesting tutorials, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.